Hello there, beloved Cancer, and welcome into your reading. This is Sage Sunset Healing Tarot, doing some quick messages for you. Remember that these are general tarot card messages, so all of the messages may not apply to all of you, so take what applies, Cancer, and the rest, let it fly. Welcome in, and thank you so much for being here, and let's see what's going on with you. Some of you are hoping for this new beginning. So I feel like you're hoping for a brand new beginning, a brand new business to come through, something successful, as if you want it to be established. You're working on something to be established, and you're working really hard to come into alignment with this thing having to do with your wealth, your prosperity, your sense of value, your worth, just being on this vibration with the Ten of Pentacles energy of receiving gains, money, you know, money. But I feel like you think you're missing something. You feel like something is missing. You're waiting for the truth, the answer, some clarity to go through. So you, as if you feel like you're waiting for the key or some answer, because you know you have what it takes, and you do. You have a lot of creative ideas here, Cancer, and it's the Ten of Wands to Ten of Pentacles. So all of your ideas can be monetized. All of your ideas can be potential streams of income for you. And I feel you are just pushing through. You're not giving up, because you know that you have the answer. You know what, that you have what it takes, but you feel like you're missing something. You know, sometimes I feel like you think you are trying so hard, but there's something missing. Pieces aren't coming together well, but you keep going, and you are coming into alignment with whatever you're working toward. You're coming, you're going to get the key that you're looking for. So keep following your heart, trusting in your own heart. Going on your own journey. That's doing. Moving on your own journey. Building what you believe in. Whatever you're working on, it's something that you believe in and hold dear to your heart. So keep going, and you could be going alone, but continue moving, and you're coming into the Ace of Swords. You're coming into your power. You're coming into this place of clarity where you'll be able to stand up so powerfully. As a leader, possibly too, a leader in your field, in whatever you're doing, you are the High Priestess energy, Cancer. You have what it takes. You have the backing of your spirits, your guides, your intuition, your divine intelligence, your divine connection to realms, dimensions, and spiritual information. So whatever you're doing, keep going. You're on the right path. You're trusting in your intuition. Continue moving there. You could be coming into alignment with a fellow water sign, and you could be getting your energy could be being interfered with by a swords energy, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, someone that wants they see you working, moving, building, creating. And they think, it's as if they think they can come in and the energies possibly take from you, and possibly with remarks or criticism perhaps, and make you not believe in yourself. There's that kind of energy that you got to be careful of who you really tolerate in your energy space right now. So trust in your intuition and really stand firm with the Ace of Swords. So even if people are around you that really aren't vibrating with you or aren't helping you to progress, you have to know where you stand still. Wherever you stand, in whatever crowd you stand in, you have to know who you are. Stand firm in your intuition. Be grounded there. You're getting this new beginning. Whatever you're working toward, it's going to be firmly established. You have what it takes. You're literally so very abundant. Right, so whatever you're waiting on it, and I feel spirit will take care of the rest for you. Don't worry about those who are trying to harm you or work against you. You are protected here, and your intuition is all-knowing. I feel like you're going to come into financial stability and balance here. You're looking for it, and it is coming. Let me see. So you were betrayed, and you were thrown off your equilibrium when it comes to your finances, because I feel like your happiness or your sense of happiness was interfered with. You weren't feeling happy at one point in your life. And then you went some searching and you had to disconnect from certain things. I feel you got some clarity, something came to light, and you decided to really stand firm in what you believe in, to disconnect, to move forward, and to avoid certain connections that weren't putting you in a high vibration. So, and then maybe some of you started to meditating to work on healing your internal world, connecting with yourself, loving yourself again, standing up for yourself, and then coming into the King of Cups energy here, where you feel balanced and stable emotionally, grounded, ready to receive all that is yours. All right, so many things coming into you. So whatever you are working on, just know, as I see that it's coming through, you are manifesting. All right, so leave your... What is the Ace of Swords? Energy, angels, spirits, guides, ancestors. The Five. I feel like moving away from certain connection was the most important thing you've ever done. That's how I feel. What is the Five of Pentacles? What is the King of Swords? I feel you stood up for yourself and you disconnected. You ended something. You cut it off clean. And I feel that was one of the best things you've ever done with the Five of Pentacles. It's like one of the best moves, disconnecting from possibly Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Ace of Swords, again, saying yes, moving on, Six of Swords energy. All right. And then I guess someone looking to return or come back around. Or reconnect, realign. Someone realized maybe what they've lost, trying to re-manifest you, but it's still not clean and clear, and it's still not the best energy. All right, so this is what I have for you, just a little update on what's going on in your energy, Cancer. And thank you so much for coming through, and I'll see you in the next reading. I appreciate all of your love, support on my channel. All right. I wish for you all the best. Remember that all is within you. I'll see you next time. Take care.